Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. We are continuing our free videos about calculate cut pipe length in isometric drawings. In this video, we'll be showing you how to calculate the length of pipe piece in the piping 2D model drawing with easy method. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our channel to watch more piping videos. Also, this pipeline tutorial is for easy understanding. We shared a 3D model of this pipeline. Let's starting pipe tutorial video. You can see the 8-inch pipeline section in the 2D model view on the screen. This pipe section consists 8-inch 45 degree but weld elbow, 8-inch pipe piece and 8-inch 45 degree but weld elbow. As you can see, in this pipe drawing, 2300 mm from the center of the 45 degree but weld elbow to the center of the 90 degree but weld elbow is shown. Other words, the total length of this pipeline is 2300 mm. We are required to calculate the length of this 8-inch pipe piece used between but weld elbows in this pipeline. For this, we must first find the 45 degree but weld elbow and 90 degree but weld elbow lengths. Then, if we subtract the lengths of the elbows from the total length, we can find the length of the 8-inch pipe piece. To find the length of the elbows, we should look at the dimension chart table of the 45 degree but weld elbows and 90 degree but weld elbows. First, let's look at the pipe elbow dimension chart of the 45 degree but weld elbow. The nominal pipe sizes, NPS of elbows are shown in the first column of this table. This letter D written on the elbow indicates the outside diameter of the 45 degree elbow and is shown in this column. The letter A written on the 45 degree elbow indicates the length of the center to end dimension of the elbow and is shown in this column. Since the pipeline in our video is 8-inch, we will look at the row written as 8-inch in the NPS column. This table shows that 8-inch but welded 45 degree elbows have an outside diameter of 219 mm and a center to end dimension is 127 mm. Now let's look at the pipe elbow dimension chart of the 90 degree but weld elbow. The nominal pipe sizes, NPS of elbows are shown in the first column of this table. This letter D written on the elbow indicates the outside diameter of the 90 degree elbow and is shown in this column. The letter A written on the 90 degree elbow indicates the length of the center to end dimension of the elbow and is shown in this column. Since the pipeline in our video is 8-inch, we will look at the row written as 8-inch in the NPS column. This table shows that 8-inch but welded 90 degree elbows have an outside diameter of 219 mm and a center to end dimension is 305 mm. Now let's go back to our main video. We have now learned the lengths of the 8-inch 45 degree but weld elbow and 90 degree but weld elbow. Also, during fit-up between pipe fittings should be cap, approximately 3 mm, it is for welding. During fit-up, such are opened between the pipe fittings to be welded, and a gap of approximately 3 to 4 mm. Having this 3-4 mm gap is for better root welding. Accordingly, we can easily calculate the length of the pipe segment between the elbows. Pipe length is equal, total length 2300 mm minus, 8-inch 45 degree but weld elbow dimension 127 mm minus, 8-inch 90 degree but weld elbow dimension 305 mm minus, 2 times gaps for welding 3 mm. At last, we calculate and found length of pipe piece on this 8-inch pipe line is 1862 mm. By using this method, you can easily calculate distances between the pipe fittings in the any pipe lines. By watching the 3D view of this pipeline, it will be easier understand pipe length calculation. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our Piping Engineering channel. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.